still don't know why it keeps fucking doing. Still makes no sense. Oh, whoever created that stupid false Star Trek game title is a fucking weird. Why do all my screens say it's Star Trek Online? Then I look at other screens and it's saying it's Star Trek. Okay, now it's the same card.
Construction technician needed on Decker 7.
Hey, Kretzky. How's it going? It's good that you're not bad, man. There's my... The paint should be over here. Have any room in here? Have. I hope you can have a good night, man. I know you're not streaming that as well, so I hope you get a good rest and relaxation. Are you streaming tomorrow? Ew.
Captain Neff Parr.
I wish we could do more of those, so I could get rid of more of them. prisoners I have, because I am all capacitated with prisoners on my ship. And you just can't get rid of them quick enough. Because you can only do two at a time, which is not helpful. Oh yeah, I got engineering up to the height. Can I even build one of these? It's big. I hate how much, like, I got a lot of the lithium in reserve, but I need to find 8,000 every 24. Is it 24 hours? I think it's every 24 hours. Which is a ridiculous small amount. Master. It's mastery done. And then we can go on to the other ship as well and start on that. No, this ends on my birthday as well. I laugh at how much stuff they have. Three different games ending on my birthday. We've done all the missions here. Oh, we haven't done all the new Romulus missions, but that's a lot of running about. Hold on, isn't that the one we still eat? Oh, yes. I don't think there'll be much in the way of TFOs at this time. It's still quite hot actually. I was expecting it to be actually quite cooler. But the humidity is a bit high. Thank you. wanted. Sorry if the fan is a bit loud. It is a bit loud. Just gotta hope. Boss is gonna come out of hiding. Chances of that. Out of four that fire of the pure gun. Thank you. down, bitch. Catch the paint with my shit. Oh, yeah. I keep saying all I really see is you guys dying. Just it. change ships. Should be able to handle it, so. I like that outfit. Can we change it? No, I did not name it. I allowed the game to name the ship. See the white there. These are newer ship starter, which was part of the Terran bundles I think. Looks like we're gonna have to look at what the crew is up to on this ship. need battle cloak. See how we do against Colons.
Good to see you, my friend. As you can see, I'm in the as am I. We can pull.
That rift's unstable. We need to hurry, or those ships won't make it.
ships are coming back.
Under the circumstances,
if you feel that's for the best.
That's one less rip to worry about. Let's regroup with Kumarka.
Bad news, I'm afraid. Klingons are approaching our position.
And I hit me the fucking thing again. This time it's not showing the countdown. Must have changed it to not show the countdown to our last chance is our day. Holy shit. We jumped up through 3 mastery levels. That's really good. Our resistance is alright, but damn, we were getting pounded, but we still survived. That's the main thing. Let's go deal with Mordrin.
Away. Sure, God, blah, blah.
going to bring... Seventh Emperor is always between ranking.
close them as soon as possible. To General Martok, has there been any word from our allies? We need all available forces to defend Kuvat. Why have they not answered the call to arms?
They will respond, for they are Klingon. They gave their word that they will honor it. It falls to us to hold the line and keep the Alachi at bay until they arrive. Kapla!
Stop. Hey, fucking whole ship in this and fight it. And then I got anything money. Okay, the biggest weapon I can think of.
secure once more.
Didn't get much for that fast ship. Not much at all. That was disappointing. Even though we did have all the heavy lifting. Always strange how they work it out. Again. Federation must keep up appearances.
Sounds like you have experience with this sort of thing. Do what you need to do. I've got my hands full keeping this base from
Lexington. He's another STR streamer. He's a PC STR streamer. Thank you guys for watching. I got what I wanted done. If you're wondering why I keep Star Trek to smaller streams, it's more because the views aren't really that high for this. And there's not much really to do that's very interesting. This gets to be a very repetitive thing.
Thank you, Lord of Destiny.